you want to really be super scientific about your training.
Are you super scientific about your training?
Yes, because aside from an athlete, actually, I'm also a coach. So
on cycling?
Yes, cycling and running. Actually, multi-sport.
Okay.
So whatever I apply to myself, I impart to my students. So owning a Garmin makes actually coaching a lot easier for me. Because like what I do for myself, I just it's wireless technology. So I can download all my information.
So your trainees have the same devices?
We're working on it. We're going to try to coordinate with Garmin for that. But for now, our team is already sponsored by Garmin. So all of the girls on the team have one. So when they train and they want to see how well they performed either in a race or a training, so all they have to do is download it on their computer.
And how many are you now on your team, Team David Salon?
For 2011, we will be 9 members.
9 members. But originally, you started out just as 4?
In 2010, we were, this year, we're 7.
Seven.
And we now just added 2 girls.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Girls, yeah.
Yes, we're all girls.
We're all girls. Okay. Just checking. and so, napansin mo naman, because of your bike run from Fort to Sierra Madre, how long have you been doing something like that? Minsan pa lang daw?
Well, that was my first ride to Sierra Madre in a long time. But I've been an athlete since I was 15 years old, and I'm already 28. So
really?
It's a long time ago.
You're already 28? Okay, parang I didn't know you're already in your 20s. So akala ko naman kasi parang maybe it's the bags.
Yeah, maybe.
So, yung bike distances na yan, that's pretty common for you?
Yes, but it varies throughout the year because it depends on what race I'm preparing for.
Okay. Did you see any performance improvement now with your last bike run? Using this equipment, napansin mo yung nag-i-improve yung statistics mo?
Definitely. It's easier actually to see your improvement with a device like this because you can compare, like, for example, if I do the same ride, say, next week, I'll be able to tell if I'm actually improving or not.
And you're looking for your, what is it, breathing?
Yes, the heart rate. If I'm able to control my heart rate or lower
it. Keep it consistent.
Or, yes, keep it consistent.
And then yung power, supposed to be?
Yes, if I'm able to have the ANT power meter, it can attach to this kind of device. So I can monitor my wattage.
So yung swimming, wala pa dun, ano? Hindi pa kasama dun sa measurement yun?
Not with this
Garmin.
Just with the 310 XT.
Just with the 310 XT. Yeah. And hopefully you'll be equipped with all with this one soon.
Hopefully.
Tama ba?
They start swimming.
Yeah.
But you are swimmers, right?
Well, I started as a triathlete.
Oh, so
but now I'm focusing more on cycling and running. Yeah.
Okay. So your strong point is cycling.
Yes.
And running. But you got to work on the swimming too, right?
Yes.
To be a good triathlete.
Yes.
All right. Well, thank you very much to Mark Tan for bringing all of these sports monitoring equipment, sports training equipment from Garmin. They're distributed locally by your company, Navco.
Navco, yeah.
All right. And Kay Lopez, thanks very much. Is there any competition that you're about to compete in?
Well, the reason why I've been training in Sierra Madre is we're joining this Vuelta de Dagupan. It's a race in Baguio. So November 28th, it's from Dagupan to Baguio.
November 28th, Dagupan to Baguio.
Via Marcos Highway.
Is that a distance similar to the Fort to Sierra Madre?
It's actually shorter, but the elevation is higher.
And the elevation. So, kasi, of course. No?
Marcos
San Highway. Dumadaan, Marcos Highway.
Yes.
November
28.
November 28. All right. Parang mini tour of Luzon yan, no?
Yeah, like one stage of tour of Luzon.
One stage. But still, a grueling stage.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do that myself. Anyway, Kay Lopez from Team David Salon. Thanks very much and good luck to that competition. And also, Mark Tan from Navco. Thanks very much, both of you, for coming to Future Perfect.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
All right, well, from cyclists and triathletes, we go to running and we'll try to help you drop the guesswork when it comes to choosing a pair of running shoes. That's coming up next on Future Perfect.